what we do to motivate you to stop screwing up in school, to take care of business in your life.
Flip, because I ran away from home. I lost a lot of trust with my parents. I was really embarrassed. Like, I couldn't even look at my parents and talk about what I had done, because we had a really bad relationship.
I didn't flip because I was irresponsible. I was not doing my homework, and I was letting my parents down. My parents were thinking that I won't get the essential education that I need in life. Flip has done a lot for me. I have changed. My parents are proud of me. They respect me, and I respect them.
Now things are a lot better with my parents. I think my dad trusts me again, and we talk more, and me and my mom joke around again.
The first day it was really bad. Like, I was scared. It wasn't like what I expected. There was like a lot of officers, so it was like very, like, I was nervous.
It was intense because no one in the class was prepared, was able to do what the instructors told us. It was all hard.
I got a lot out of Flip, mostly responsibility. I have like more self-discipline to myself. Like, I changed a lot. My grades like went up more, and I have like more communication with my mom and my dad at home.
Yeah, I stopped hanging out with all those kids that were doing all the jokes and alcohol, and I started doing all my classwork and homework and most of it. And now I'm having pretty good grades, and I'm pretty proud of it.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Move, 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 hurry up!
Class 5!
Never surrender, never quit!